Authorities have identified two people killed in a head-on crash last Thursday on Highway 55 in Corcoran. 36-year-old Jimmie Burnes of Plymouth was pronounced dead at the scene. The other driver, a 70-year-old Rockford man, also died at the scene. It's unclear yet what happened leading up to that crash.